Hello, all you awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Cuphead. So, we got to Second World last time, and we found out that we've died 24 times. But none of that matters, because I will go into a boss battle, it seems. Barons von Bonbon, Sugarland Shimmery. So, we'll see if we can complete this in a fairly fast manner, because we know how long these fights can take if you don't know what you're doing. So, hopefully I know what I'm doing.
A brawl is surely brewing.
You're looking fun. Okay, so... okay, so does he even... okay, he just runs back and forth over there, so... I have to learn... okay. Can I shoot you now? No. What the hell? Why did I even jump down? Okay, you are a bit. Okay! First phase out of one, two, oh god, four phases. We try that again. Okay, the first one here is easy enough. Just make sure that... what the hell? What the fuck? Can't just do that. Okay, down with you. But you can't start with someone I'm not familiar with. Okay. Okay, so your gimmick is that. What the f- oh, it's it. But okay, so there can be three different in the beginning, apparently. Not that you were that scary at all. Not- okay, you're down. I can't do you anything. Okay, you just stay there. Then I just have to make sure not to get any of the gumballs in my head. And you're down. One more to go. And now I can hit you. And take this. As long as I stay on this platform, everything should be good, it seems. Okay, that's a little seed. There we go. Okay, not that hard. It could be lots worse. Okay, wasn't that my third try, I think? So, time... 1 minute and 30 seconds. I'm okay with this. A brand new record. Please, B minus. Completed. And onwards. Okay, I talked to you before about something flying. You can't cut me unless you take a shortcut. That's what some punk kid did last week. It's the only way they could beat me to the rights. Say, maybe you could show me where the shortcut is around here? Maybe this way around? Fantastic! Mm-hmm. Well, hey there, fella. Come to watch my little show, have you? They say juggling is a bit like parrying. Though at first, but tough at first, but soon you can string them together seamlessly. I'm hoping to get four someday. Four in a row, yeah, that would be something, wouldn't it? Die house. Can I actually go through here now, or? Hold it right there, wait. You aren't leaving till you beat the screw of them dead to all of them. You get me good? Now, scram. Okay, so I need to defeat everything in this before I can. But does this count as the shortcut? That's the bigger question. Because I can kind of walk around everything here. Thanks, fella. I knew there was a faster way across the island. Now I'll be first on the rides again. Here, take this coin as my way of saying thanks. Okay, thank you. Okay, so let's go in Thundery Fever. So, a level. It's actually been some time, I can't remember if you had a level in last notice, it's just boss battles all the way through. I don't like that thing. Oh. Don't shoot the balloons, apparently. Nope. What the fuck? That was okay. Come back, please. Okay, don't hit the balls. Oh God, I didn't see the ball. Okay, I'm learning. Oh God. Oh God, fucking dang it! A parry by a mistake. Okay, sorry, I'm so silent, but it's actually kind of hard. This, especially this part here. Because I did that. One life, I can do this. Okay. Okay. Okay, something from the heavens. Okay. I'm pretty close to having it now. I still hate this part though. Damn it! Okay, and let's get past these guys again. It's also pretty easy, I remember. And of course I don't have one life now. Fight this down here. Oh god, I need more than one life to get past that. Yeah, screw you. I should really be better at using my parry. Damn it! Game, stop! I was doing so good! Don't you break in here? Just use your parry a lot more. Not better. This stupid part. That was my fault. But at least I have 2 health now. Thank you. Oh, this way. And my own fault. Crap, this level is long. Way too long. Thank you. And we're out. Okay. So far, so good. And I got all the coins, at least, so I don't need to go into that place again to get coins. Nice to know. Okay, so I think I will take this as the last state. Well, it wobbles, so that's a plain level, I think.
A brawl yeah. Is surely brewing. Now go!
And if you know anything about plain levels, they suck. Ow! Okay. Don't burst my bubble. Okay, the egg scatters there, so that's kind of easy to avoid. Okay, what now? Well, this turned into a bullet hill. Take this. Oh, wrong button. God fucking dang it. Okay, halfway. It seems easy enough. I just have to make sure to press the right buttons. It was that one. I wanted to parry the pink one and not use my super on it. Okay, so the X, I just have to be on the wall. To parry, so that's easy enough. And almost have my super again. Okay, phase number two, bullet hell. And take this. Where the hell am I? I couldn't see myself. That's a little irritating. Okay, phase number three. Oh fuck, what the hell is that? He's not easy to fight against. Okay, over here. Damn it! Okay. I should be able to get to this last phase without getting hit. Just don't do stupid things. Because the first phase here is easy as. Yeah. It's only the second phase, the bullet hill part, that's actually kind of hard. Because of all the feathers. And that was my fault. God dang it, I didn't want to do that. Fuck. Retry. I lost too many lives there. Yeah, you can't hit me with that. Why do I keep shooting the pink one? Again, I shot it. It's not easy this part. I really want to parry the pinks. And I shot it again. Okay, first part should be done there. Damn it! Wrong button! Why do I keep doing that? Okay, last part with one life. Fucking game. Okay. Just need to make sure that I always am on the other side of the base. And also, I hate these hamster egg things. It looks like hamsters to me. Damn it! They're really hard to avoid. Even if it doesn't seem like it. But the way to turn around, actually, it's hard to avoid. Also, because they turn around to him, but he's flying up and down and back and forth, so. Not easy. But I really want to make sure not using my super on anything not important. There we go. This one should. Ah, god dang it! Just turn into this little flying machine and then move faster. And again, one life. Fucking hell! That was even worse than before. Come on. Okay, concentrate. Zero time. Why is this game so hard? Whose idea was it to make it this hard? Three shots, doesn't hit. No battle burst, it doesn't do anything against me either. Why can't I get past this fitness? We try, I can't do the last part with one life. I literally can't. I don't want to risk it. Okay. Again. Bullet hell. Almost there, I hope. Okay. Then we try once more, but this time I have this little gift for you. Way too long again. Why is it so hard? It's the flower all over again. Damn it! I parried it. There we go, second phase. Good so far. Okay, two times for two. Okay. Goody, and now I have 2 life for this. And also this one. Where is I totally missed with? Okay, and third time is the one that's actually hardest to go through now. Damn it! Why is it so hard to maneuver through him? That's crazy! Stupid! Okay, don't go after anything there's no reason for. Damn it! Don't lose any fucking life. I know I can do first part and second part without losing lives, so come on. Got that one. There we go, second phase. He does get a lot of shots in him, but he's tired. There is a system to everything he does. And second phase, done. There we go. Those cheap things won't hit me anymore. That was a shit. So far, so good. That's the best I've done so far. We just hope that this phase could end soon. Because it's actually kind of hard to keep dodging him. Damn it! That was my fault. I was too early with that. There we go. Please, Paris, please. Oh god, not the last part yet. What? No! Just didn't do that. I wanted to use my super and then I pressed the shrink button instead. Oh, god dang it. But at least I know I can get to the last part, and the last part is okay easy. This should be done by the last. This should be the last try, I hope. Okay. Just complete the bullet hole part here, because that's actually the hardest part, this one. I think so far. To not lose life in. But it just proved that the third phase also can be done. There we go. Tom Perry in the house. There we go. Just make sure to move around with them, then it's what is easier. Okay, list. Not getting me anymore. Down here, because it can't get me there. And change weaponry. Okay, that's going great so far. There we go! I like this seasoning him. Okay, I did it! Finally! Oh god. 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Everything else? Pretty good. Only my hit point acted at the last here. That was so close to an A+, actually. That would have been great to get that. Soul Contract! Wally Rubbles. Okay, so next up, I think I will take... Let's speak with him over here. So, you have spoken with Quadrants, the waters being across the aisle. That is something few other can claim. Okay, I thought that was a cave. But no, my next part will be taking this on. But that will be in another episode. So, I hope you enjoyed this one. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So, until next time, farewell.